Hey guys, welcome back to the data science course. And in today's session, we'll start off by understanding what exactly is linear regression. Then we'll learn how to find the line of best fit. And finally, we'll explore how the coefficient of independent variable influences the relationship between dependent and independent variables. So let's get started. So linear regression is a predictive modeling technique which is used whenever there is a linear relationship between the independent and dependent variables. And it is used in estimating exactly how much of y will change when x changes by a certain amount. Like over here, we have a flower sepal length mapped onto the x-axis and petal length mapped onto the y-axis. And we are trying to understand how does petal length change with respect to sepal length with the help of linear regression. So let's have a better understanding of linear regression with this example over here. So let's say there's a telecom network called as NEO. And the delivery manager of the company wants to find out if there's a relationship between the monthly charges of the customer and the tenure of the customer. So he collects all of the customer data and implements the linear regression algorithm by taking monthly charges as the dependent variable and tenure as the independent variable. And after implementing the algorithm, what we understand is there's a linear relationship between the monthly charges and the tenure of the customer. So as the tenure of the customer increases, his monthly charges would also increase. Now the best fit line helps the delivery manager to find out interesting insights from the data. With this, he can predict the values of y for every new value of x. So let's say the tenure of the customer is 45 months. Then with the help of the best fit line, he can predict that his monthly charges would be somewhere around $64. Similarly, if the customer's tenure is 69 months, then his monthly charges would be around $110. So this is how linear regression works. Now that we've understood what exactly is linear regression, let's go ahead and understand how can we find the best fit line. So this time we are trying to fit a linear line between the age of an employee and his salary. So the line could either be this, this, or this. So how do we know which out of these is the best fit line? There could be infinite possibilities, right? So this is where we need to have a look at the residual values. So this red line which you see over here, this denotes the residual value, which is nothing but the difference between the actual values and the predicted values. Now to find out the best fit line, we have something known as residual sum of squares. So in residual sum of squares, we take the square of all the residuals and then we sum them up. And this gives us the value of residual sum of squares. And whichever line has the lowest value of residual sum of squares, it would be considered as the best fit line. So now we'll learn how the coefficient of x influences the relationship between independent variable and the dependent variable. So if it is simple linear regression and value of coefficient of x is greater than 0, then the relationship between independent and dependent variables would be positive. That is, as the value of x increases, the value of y would also increase. And if the coefficient of x is lower than 0, then the relationship between independent and response variables would be negative. That is, as the value of x increases, the value of y would decrease. Right. And this brings us to the end of this session. So thanks for attending, guys, and let's meet in the next class.